Hey everyone, Patrick LeBlanc, Principal Program Manager for Microsoft Fabric. We have some fantastic demos lined up for real-time intelligence.
Hello. In this demo, I'll showcase how to build event-driven solutions using Fabric events. Here, I can manually run my pipeline to ingest and process data from this lakehouse. But how can I trigger this pipeline to run automatically once I have a new file in my lakehouse? That's what Fabric Events is for. If I go to Real-Time Hub and then Fabric Events, I'll see the list of supported events. In this case, I'm interested in one lake events. If I hover over it, I'll see the allowed actions and I'll select Set Alert. Here, in the configuration, I'll choose to set the alert only when a file is created. Then I'll select a lakehouse. And I'll click Next. For the action, I'll run my pipeline whenever a new file is created. And finally, this alert will be part of this new activator. Now, let's go create the file that will automatically trigger my pipeline. Then, we go to the monitoring hub to confirm that the pipeline was actually triggered. And here we see the pipeline successfully starting to consume and process my new file that was just uploaded. In this demo, we showcased how you can use one lake events to trigger a pipeline to ingest and process new files once they're created with no manual intervention. Thanks for watching.
I'm going to give you a quick demonstration of our new Power BI side pane. I'll show you how it's now possible to create an alert with a single click starting from a Power BI visual, how it's now possible to manage your alerts entirely within Power BI without needing to open a Data Activator artifact. And as I run through the demo, you'll notice that we have now a much improved look and feel. I'm going to start the demo by creating an alert on this qualified pipeline card. I'll set up an alert which will tell me if the qualified pipeline number drops by 10%. So I begin, as ever, by clicking Add Alert on the visual. And you'll see that the system has immediately created an alert for me with the default changes condition. It's just going to notify me whenever that number changes. And if I were happy with that, I could just finish up now and I'd be done. In my case, I want to change the alert condition. So I'm going to update the logic to decreases by condition. I'm going to put in a value of 10%. And while I'm here, let's go ahead and add a recipient to the alert. And I'm going to change the delivery to email. I hit apply and I'm done. Now, I mentioned at the start that we have a management experience. So you can see here that there's an existing alert on this report, this Revenue One alert that I created earlier. I can go in and edit this existing alert straight within my Power BI side pane. Let's change the alert condition to a less than condition. Let's have a look at some of the other options that are available to me in this card. I can view the full alert details in this menu. That's going to show me all of the filter conditions that are being applied to this visual. I can, if I want, open the alert in Data Activator, and I can also delete it. Let's go ahead and do that. And my alert's gone. Now I also have this Add Alert button that I can click. This is giving me a list of all of the visuals and measures in the report. You can see as I hover over the list, it's showing me the corresponding visual in the report. I'm just going to pick, let's say, this Revenue One measure, and I can now, again, with one click, create an alert with a default changes condition. So just recapping, we've seen that it's possible to create an alert with a single click on a Power BI visual, that you can delete and edit your alerts entirely within Power BI without needing to go into Activator, and that there's generally an improved look and feel for the side pane. The new experience is available now in all tenants. Just enable Fabric for your tenant to see it. Thanks very much.
Those demos were pretty awesome, right? Hit us up with your number one takeaway. And if you've got any questions, drop them where? In the comments below. Is there a specific demo you want to see next month? Let us know. And remember to like, comment, and subscribe to stay up to date on all the latest updates from Microsoft Fabric.